एलसीएम ऑफ 63 एंड 91. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 63, 91. दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 63 here. In this number, last digit 3 not even. So this number is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. This number is divisible by 3. So take 3 here. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 3 table? 3 2 6. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 91 not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 21, 21 is 3 sevens 21. The other number 91 not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 7, 7 is a prime number, so 7 1 7. The other number 91 is divisible by 7. First number 9, a number close to 9 in 7 table is 717. 9 minus 7, 2, 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 7 table? 7, 3 is 21. Now, we got 1 here. So, focus on to the next number 13. 13 is a prime number, so 13 1 is 13. So, we got 1 in both the places. So, our LCM is... LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 3 into 3 into 7 into 13. When we multiply these numbers, we get 819 is our LCM.